हाँ स्टार्ट।
या Yeah, so the first question, the third question is that elucidate the growth and development during infancy. So basically means explain what happens during infancy. So this stage is between 0 to 2 years. At this point of time, the child is just out of the womb and it can grasp anything what you give him. Like if you see the example of yourself, you grasp your parents' languages. Like if my parents talk in Marathi, even I will talk in Marathi. That's the capacity how I grasp things so fast. So the capacity is very high because in your brain there's nothing right now, but after some time you get to know things. So you try to commit to memory easily. So that's one. At this stage, you play with yourself, like you imagine a lot of things, and your emotions are not at all stable. So, if you see, if I become angry, then after some time, like 2 or 3 minutes after that, I will not be angry because of my imagination. My imaginative power is so high that I imagine anything and I become happy. I play with my imagination all the time. That's what keeps me engaged all the time during the childhood, during infancy. So at this point of time, the growth is really fast. Your legs grow, your weight also grows, and your weight, if you see, it doubles in 6 months. So you guys can see the what you call the speed of growth. It's very fast. Yeah. Your organs and all also develop, like your lungs, they expand. That's all.